I recently received this question via email. Hello there. Imagine we build a giant ring around the whole globe, perfectly round, no ups and downs. What you didn't know is that I installed explosives all around on each pole holding it up. And then, boom, all the poles break at the same time. What will happen to the ring? Will it just sit there in the air? Or will it fall down? Will it start spinning like crazy? Best regards, Martin from Sweden. First off, Martin, I cannot condone secretly installing explosives on poles holding up infrastructure projects. Second, I have a feeling you might really like the planet Saturn. And third, that's a great question. The answer depends a lot on how strong the ring is, but in general you've touched upon an idea called symmetry breaking. As you've realized, a perfectly symmetric ring doesn't have any particular reason to fall or break in any one point. Like a perfectly balanced pencil, which way will it fall? Anyway, if the ring is really, really strong, then it should just stay exactly where it is, hovering, though that actually means being held up by its own strength, because each part will be gravitationally pulled toward the center of the Earth, and since those forces are spread equally around the ring in a symmetric way, they'll cancel out. Like how in tug of war, if both sides pull the same amount, the rope won't move. Now, if the ring's not sufficiently strong, it might buckle in places and become scrunched up, like the coins that my friend Diana shrunk by putting them in a very strong, very quickly changing magnetic field. It's interesting to note that the properties of circumferences mean you'd only have to take out a few meters for the ring to be small enough to just lie on the ground. As for will it start spinning like crazy, I think you might be referring to the idea that the Earth is spinning to the east underneath the ring, well, underneath all of us right now. I actually already have a whole other video about that, which you should definitely check out. Thanks again for your question, and please stay away from the high explosives. Hey, this is Henry, and this video was supported in part by Squarespace, which I just recently used to turn minutephysics.com into a nice little landing page with answers to frequently asked questions from people like you, and a Minute Physics logo made out of Minute Physics characters. Squarespace prides themselves on their websites being well-designed, automatically functional on all devices, and super easy to set up, and that was definitely the case here. I don't know why I put this off for so long, but it's good now. So if you've got a new or old project that needs a home on the internet, you can get 10% off your first order by going to squarespace.com/minutephysics and using the code minutephysics at checkout to let them know you came from here.